First question, the Fourier series of a real periodic function has only, and this Fourier series for the case real periodic function, it has cosine term if it is even and sine terms it is odd. So this is answer. So the cosine term if it is even means this is P, and sine terms it is if it is odd, that is S. So correct answer is P and S. So correct answer here is A. P and S. So for the first question, correct answer is A. Second question, Fourier series applies to only periodic signal. Fourier series applies to only periodic signal. So here the answer is A. And third question, the exponential Fourier series representation of a signal x of t over the interval t naught to t naught plus t is given by, and this is the exponential Fourier series representation. So the equation for this exponential Fourier series representation, that is summation of n is equal to minus infinity to infinity cn e power plus j n omega naught t, and here plus e power plus j n omega naught t. So here the answer is B. Fourth question, the exponential Fourier series coefficient Cn in terms of trigonometric Fourier coefficient is, that is we know Cn is the exponential Fourier series coefficient. In last question we see the Cn, and this is in trigonometric Fourier series coefficient equal to 1 by 2 An minus J Bn. So this is the, if you are knowing this An Bn value, you can find this Cn value. And this is trigonometric Fourier series and this is exponential Fourier series. So the relationship between this exponential Fourier series coefficient Cn and the trigonometric Fourier series coefficient An and Bn, and this is the relation. So here the answer is B. Next question, the coefficient An is 0 for, and An is 0 for odd function. So here the answer is B. And Bn is equal to 0 for even function. And An is equal to 0 for odd function. So here they are asking for An. So here the answer is B, odd function. Sixth question, a trigonometric Fourier series has one-sided spectrum. Trigonometric Fourier series has one-sided spectrum. And exponential Fourier series has two-sided spectrum. Trigonometric Fourier series has one-sided spectrum. Exponential Fourier series has two-sided spectrum. And here the question is trigonometric Fourier series. So the answer is one-sided spectrum. A is the answer. And seventh question, the frequency spectrum of a periodic signal is discrete. So here the answer is B. The frequency spectrum of a periodic signal is discrete. Answer is B. Eighth question, the exponential Fourier series coefficient Cn is given by, and we know the relationship between Cn and An Bn, that is Cn is equal to 1 by 2 An minus J Bn, and here the exponential Fourier series coefficient Cn is given by. How to find the Cn value? By using the formula 1 by t integral t naught to t naught plus t x of t e power minus j n omega naught t into dt. And in your Fourier series equation, we don't have this minus. We have e power plus j n omega naught t, that is cn e power j n omega naught t. And here the coefficient calculation, we have this minus symbol. So Fourier series equation, we don't have this minus. And in calculating this coefficient, we have this negative sign. So for Cn, the answer here is B. 1 by t integral t naught plus t, x of t e power minus j n omega naught t into dt. B is the answer. Ninth question, even symmetry is also called mirror symmetry. So here the answer is B. And odd symmetry is known as rotation symmetry. So odd symmetry is also called rotation symmetry. Even symmetry is also called mirror symmetry. So answer here is B. 10th question, for an even function, x of t is equal to x of minus t. So this is known as even function. So here the answer is A. 11th question, the Fourier series of x of t is cn, then Fourier series of x of t minus t naught is, and this is a time shifting property, and this is time shifting property. We know the time shifting property, that is x of t minus t naught, the Fourier series become cn e power minus j omega naught n t naught. So this is the property, time shifting property. So here the answer is cn plus cn e power minus jn omega naught t naught. So here the answer is A. 12th question, find average power of the signal y of t is equal to half sine 20,000 pi t plus 1 by 4 sine 10,000 pi t. And we know the formula, and this is DC component. So the power is calculated as using that formula, 1 by 2 the whole square divided by 2 average power divided by 2 plus 1 by 4 this 1 by 4 whole square divided by 2. So here the answer is 1 by 4 into 2 plus 1 by 16 into 2. So solving this, we will get 1 by 8 plus 1 by 32, and taking LCM 32, and this is 4 plus 1. So here the answer is 5 by 32 watts. So here the answer is C, 5 by 32 watts. An exponential Fourier series has, and we discussed this in earlier, that is trigonometric Fourier series has one sided spectrum, exponential Fourier series has two sided spectrum. So here the answer is A, two sided spectrum. 14th question, if x of n is real and even, its discrete time Fourier series coefficient are. So x of n is real and even, discrete time Fourier series coefficient also real and even. So here the answer is B. And 15th final question, the power in the signal x of t is equal to 8 cos 20 pi t plus pi by 2 plus 4 sin 15 pi by t is. And we solved this type of question earlier. The formula here is power, that is equal to 8 square by 2. So this 8, and take this 4, and 4 square by 2. So 8 into 8 divided by 2 plus 4 into 4 divided by 2. So 8, 4, 8 cancelled, and 4 the answer, and 2, 4 cancelled, 2 the answer. So the answer is 32 plus 8. This is 40. So here the answer is A, 40.